go. We've got little bats. Little fella. Good little fella.
Pretty.
Ah, there we go.
Yep.
Well, got the skunk off. I don't really know what it's called. All I know is my wife picked it out, and I've caught a lot of fish on it. I've got one more. Gonna have to go find them again. Or have my wife find them. Came covered in glitter. If you know what it is, let me know. I threw the box away. Put one in my junk drawer tackle box. And it was just covered in glitter. As soon as it hit the water, all the glitter came off. Wife said it was pretty. That's gotta catch fish. Apparently the fish have good taste, and so does my wife.
Well, it seems that the weatherman was kind of right. It is starting to rain, but it is a very light misting. I doubt you can even see it on the camera. But it does add a nice aspect. It's like being misted with a cloud.
Any sense. There we go. Dang. Not a monster, but
fish is a fish. Misting now.
Let's go hit this bank.
I'm sorry, I'm loving every minute of this. I'm having a fantastic time. I love it. Okay. I am loving it. Look at that fatty. Oh, that's a pretty, pretty fish. Oh, not very big, but fat. Look at the belly on her. Oh, not bad. Take it. Take it. Take it. I don't know. Oh, yep, he came back for it. That's it. Yeah. Oh, he's stout and he's fighting. I believe he's. Oh, he's not very big, but he's stout. Yeah, not very big, but stout. Alright. I love river spots. They put up a fight. They put up a fight. I love it. Oh, man. That's still in really good shape. Well, I'm going to finish the video there. I'm going to fish for a little while longer and head on to the house. Thanks for joining me. Like, subscribe, leave a comment. Let me know what you think, what I could do better. I'm still pretty new at this, so any help? Help is help. Shit. Oh, stupid. 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 I
I swear, I'll get the hang of this one day.